trying to play this earlier, but I didn't get around to it, so I'm going to play it right now. This is Bloody Wolf for the TurboGrafx-16. I paid $199 for my TurboGrafx-16 at one of my local game stores probably 5 years ago or so. I have a TurboTap, which I bought on eBay a while ago. This is nice. Play for 5 players. So, look how fucking big this plug is, too. It's pretty big. So, that's that. These are my games. I have some other games in here, too. I have my comics, and I have my manuals for the Atari 400 in here. I bought on eBay. ColecoVision manual. Right there. Stuff like that. Otherwise, I only got the games. I have Splatterhouse, Bonk's Revenge, Vigilante, Heath Courage and Alpha Zones, Bonk's Adventure, Street Fighter 2 for the PC Engine, but I do not own one yet. I do have the thing over there, but I don't have the actual console. Here's this. I bought this a long time ago, and I figured someday I'll get one, so that's why I bought it. Here's Dragon Wang for the Sega Mark III that I have. I have a video of me playing that a little bit, so you can look that up if you want later. Here's Ghost House for the Sega Master System. Fun game, great game. I like it. I like horror stuff, so I've been a horror fan my whole life. Here's Splatterhouse, of course. Never say the other games, so. Oh, here's a manual for the Sega Mark III. It came with my Mark III when I bought it from Japan. And the manual for Dragon Wang. I'll just pull that out real quick. The manual Mark III. Here's the manual for Dragon Wang and the other game that came with it. Dragon Wang didn't come with it. I bought it separately. This game came with my Sega Mark III, and I don't know what it says, so. But it's this game here. So, but I'm not sure what it says. So, but yeah. That is, I have to get more Sega Mark III games. I just haven't gotten around to it since a lot of stuff's been going on. Really busy and dealing with a lot of stuff, so. But yeah, enough of my ranting. I'm gonna play some Bloody Wolf. So here we go. Press run button. Okay. Pick that dude. You can use the turbo things if you want to shoot like automatic fire, which would be easier, but you do run out of ammo quicker that way. So I'm just gonna put my initials in. A and there. Third. Oh my god. Alejandro Arispe III. Our mission is to rescue the president who has been kidnapped by the enemy. Okey-doke. You know what? I'm not going to do that yet. I have infinite bullets on this gun, right? Let me see. I'm going to try that. I'm going to push this. There we go. So this has that's the infinity symbol on the top, as you can see, so I'm just going to do that. You can use this gun if you have that on, you know. And another thing is, why did, I don't know. you. There are many hostages. Okay. Shotgun. Or do I select out of that if I don't want to use it? No, I guess I have to use it. Alright, I gotta take the automatic or the rapid fire off. Kinda like the mega fire controller. Fuck! God damn it, where's this motherfucker? Gotta rescue this dude. The key in my pocket, you can use it. Thanks. I'm like stepping over it. I shoot that. Did I blow up the bike? What the fuck? Oh, fuck the bikes. I think this bike blows up eventually, if I'm not mistaken. I could be wrong. I thought that's what happened. These dudes run. Ah! Yeah, it goes. There you go. Get off the bike. There you go. Fuck. Oh. For health, I'm not sure where to find it, if I just get it randomly or what. It's been a while since I played this. Fuck! I can't shoot while I'm up there? What kind of ridiculous... Oh my god, what the fuck? Better off just to use this and not even get the other gun, I guess. I mean, I'll get it, but let's see if I can... How many shots do I got? I got 20 grenades. I got 35... Oh, I got 35 shots. Is that what it says? Yeah. Okay. Still not gonna do that, but I will do this. Fuck! Oh. Fuck off! Can't go in there. How do I get off this fucking thing? Oh, that's what it is. It's the fuel. Okay, I see. Fuck! God damn it! It's a fun game. Really good game. Fuck, I always do that. You know what? I'm gonna throw a grenade next time. fuck is the... God damn it. Rescue this hostage and I'm gonna get the hell out of here. Shoot while jumping? Bullshit. Fuck off, you dick. God damn it. Okay. Fuck that thing. Fuck it. God damn it. Yep, can't jump and shoot. The most ridiculous thing ever. Fuck. There we go. Something here. What's in here? Oh, okay. Cool. I'm out of here. I got more health. That's what I wanted. Muscle enhancement tablets, apparently. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. No! Fuck off. Oh! I just got some muscle enhancement tablets. Come on. I'm trying to be big toughy over here. Fuck! God damn it, I was doing better. Can't hit the hostage, apparently. The balls won't go through, I mean. Thank you. Fuck! Not a fucking thing. Button. That'll work. Perfect. Perfect. Just like having a machine gun. Infinite ammo. Oh my fuck! Jesus Christ! Fuck you! Fuck off! Fuck! I'm not gonna get the shotgun this time. See if that helps a little bit. We'll see. Maybe if I just, you know, using my regular gun. So I'm gonna try that. See if it makes it a little easier. Fuck you, asshole. Yeah, see? Using a regular gun, it makes it a little easier. Cool. Fuck off. Shotgun, man. Are you making all that racket? Yeah. What of it? Shotgun, man. Ha. Huh. I'm not even hitting him, I don't think. Let me see. Nope, I wasn't. Oh well. Let me try. I don't know if we do that again. I don't have the foil eyes anymore. That's shit. Let me see if I can get around him real quick. At least I can do this over and over again. There it is. Bullshit. All right, let me try that again. Come on, come on. Give me a hand. Jesus Christ. I've made it this far, and I think I beat him once. So, otherwise, I have not played this in a long time. Fuck. God damn it. Fuck. Fuck. Wish I had one more fucking health bar, god damn it. Fuck you. You know what? Hang on. See if I can get him with this. Eventually those bolts will hit me, but... There's a lot of strategies for this, I don't know. He shoots constantly. Just to dodge these is ridiculous. See? Yeah. this guy's fucking brutal. If I had like two more fucking bars of life, I'd be fine. You know, if I would have kept whatever I got earlier, but they won't let me keep it, so. Yeah, if I take my time. Well, no, it's not. Fucking bullshit! I'm still just gonna block him from me. Don't. I know he's the enemy, duh. Fucking fool. If I jump over, let's see, hang on, I can do that. Let's try that. Nope, doesn't fucking work, because nothing works. Come on. If I get up here, can I, no, I can't do that either. Fuck, what the fuck do I do? Except for kill this fucker, I can't do it. Fucking worthless. Damn, this is fucking difficult, man. I mean, like, if I get, like, a certain distance, maybe if I get, like, a distance where the bullets kind of miss me, like, I could still try to do it, but it's like, fuck, it's hard. See, if I do this, there's, like, a spot where it misses me. If I just, I gotta move so fucking slightly, it's, like, fucking ridiculous. Like, right there, I could have made that if those okay. A lot of factors, but I don't know, it's really fucking like, okay, see, I can miss me, wish I could have fucking hit him, god damn it, fuck, I'm getting closer though, we'll see if we get there, so, no, not this, fuck that, see, and I still get fucking hit, god damn. It's all luck or it's strategy. I don't know what the fuck it is. Whatever the fuck it is, take it, win the game, I guess. I don't know. Whatever they call it. Oh, that was fucking bullshit. All I gotta do is kill this asshole. That's all I gotta fucking do. I think I've done it like once in my entire life. And it's so fucking difficult. Fuck. Excuse me. Fuck off, you fucking asshole. God damn it. And how the fuck did that hit me? It didn't. That's fucking bullshit. God damn it. Look, I fucking... That one hit me. I saw it. But the other one barely fucking touched me. God damn it. Oh my god. Fuck off! God damn it. God! That was close. That was closer. I think if I would have moved up the screen, it would have been a lot better. God damn it. Yes. Yes. Now we're getting somewhere. Hell yeah. Let's do this. Oh, come on. What the fuck? God damn it! Fuck! Fucking horse shit! What the fuck? Bullshit! Yeah, fuck off, you fucking asshole. These fucking reinforcements are ridiculous. Fuck. It's unlimited continues too, so it's no play as long as I want. God, fuck this. Motherfucker. Fuck. God damn it. God. I just want to beat this part. I don't even give a fuck if I beat the game. I just want to... This guy's a fucking prick and I hate him. Oh my god. Fucking asshole. Look, I can't fucking shoot through this. Watch. When I get up to the fucking... Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh my fucking god. God God damn it. What the fuck? Oh, this guy's fucking brutal. God damn it. God. Can I hit him? Can I hit him again? Can I hit him again? How many times? Fuck yes. Can I please beat this? Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Fucking beat him. Fuck. Oh my god. That was close. That was so close. Oh my god. Come on. Fuck. Oh, fuck. God damn it, that was close last time. Ugh. Oh. Just had like one more fucking life thing, I'd be fine. I don't know why the fuck it won't let me have one. And why it takes so fucking long. You know, like if I did that, it didn't even fucking matter. Like, oh, god damn it. You know, I can't beat this dude. You know, I'll try to, I'll play this later, and then I'll see if I can, hopefully get to this part again and beat the fucking, this guy's so fucking hard. I'm sorry, guys, but have a good night, and I will play this again later. Thanks for watching, and have a good night, see ya.